Off we go now. Yalla. These ruins are a good reminder of the devastation the Persians left behind. Where it hurts.
Are you trying to make me angry?
Don't take another step.
What do you think you are doing? Don't let them get to
you!
Has nobody seen them yet?
I've not found the trail, sir.
I want anything strange reported immediately.
I need those records.
And
what's going on?
I'm here to check the warehouse's taxation records, but I'm being refused entry.
This matter is out of my hands.
Fine. The wheels of Evia will be greased once more. How much will it cost to get me the records?
That's not going to work this time, Agapios. The guards are under strict orders to not let anyone in or out of the warehouse. It's an order they will enforce, my friend. Take my advice. Stay away from that warehouse.
It's lucky your friend warned you.
He's just as corrupt as the rest of Evia. I fear there's nobody honest left.
Not all mercenaries are cutthroats. I can be trusted.
That remains to be seen.
What's causing the corruption?
A group called the Takeras strangling Evia with their greed. They work from the shadows, controlling the nation with bribery and blackmail. The other reason I need the taxation records from that warehouse. I'm following a parchment trail which, I believe, will lead me to the person behind it all. But I'm too old to be breaking into guarded warehouses. Perhaps the shine on my drachmi can convince you to do it for me, huh?
I'll get the records for you.
Perhaps there is someone left in Evia who can be trusted.
Where can I find the records you're looking for?
I'll need a lot of evidence to find the person behind the dagger. One set of records won't be enough. They'll be scattered around the warehouse. And be sure to check the guard captain. Anything important, he'll have on him.
What can you tell me about the man behind the dagger?
Other than he may not be a man, only his reputation is known. Cruel, driven by greed. A living noose around the neck of Evia. If we can't find out who he is and stop him, our fate is that of the Retlias. Total ruin!
The dagger. Dramatic name. Any particular reason?
They stab at Evia without honor. From the shadows. Unseen, bleeding our nation of its lifeblood. A dramatic name, perhaps, but apt.
I'll find the records. The guards don't stand a chance.
They don't deserve a chance. For Evia to survive, corruption and those who spread it must be crushed. I'll wait for you here.
Warehouse ground.
The warehouse.
There's the warehouse, Doc.
Keep your distance, Mistio.
Now to find those records.
Ah!
Now to find those records.
We're gonna have a problem if you step any...
Records of the trades Envios made in the last 6 months. Maybe the identity of the Dagger's leader is in here. Maybe this will help Agapios identify the Dagger's leader.
Destroy the records before they claim them! Destroy the evidence!
Records of ship names. What docked where and when. This might help Agapios.
Help! It's burning!
I found the records, Agapios.
My master would be pleased.
You're a slave.
Do I not look as you expect? Yes, Mistios, I am a slave. But I'm not without dignity. The local magistrate is my master. And I'm his most trusted servant.
We do what we have to survive.
Exactly. I don't blame my father for selling me to slavery. It's what he had to do. He got me out of my old life and gave me a chance at a better one. Nobody chooses to be a slave. But being one provides me food, shelter, safety, and security. Especially now, with Evia all but run by the dagger. They cannot see past their greed. And if they go unchecked, we may all end up as slaves. If uncovering the identity of the Dagger's leader and finally stopping them sounds like something you'd be interested in, meet me and my master in the slave market.
I'll think about it.
I don't like the look of you!